I know that you can play with a controller, you know, you can play this game with a controller, but I don't know if it would be, you know, if it would be completely supported or if just, you know, like half supported. I know that keyboard and mouse is always the best way to play these kind of games, but I miss my controller. But at the same time, I can't really feel my fingers, so yeah, I guess keyboard and mouse is the way to go. Hi, Nimalen. Hello.
When you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding.
Let me know if you can hear the game, okay?
Curled in on yourself. Unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct.
Oh my god, it's Jamie Foxx.
Lashing out.
Why he look like Jamie Foxx?
Even at those closest to you. Time has passed. And time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy.
She sounds so sad. So
you have been hollowed out from the inside. And there's nothing left of the person you used to be. But you try. You try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love.
Why is this so sad?
And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world.
We just started.
And then, every day, you do what you must to survive.
Are you done? We just started and you're already starting to make me feel like crying. Okay, very nice. Ooh, check out the graphics.
Nothing. Don't worry.
Pretending it's not there won't make it go away.
Salim.
Salim. It's just turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, yes, I know. It's hard though. You know, your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
So cute.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
Everything's gonna go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
Who's that? Marka. Oh, I had no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart. It's good for him to have an adventure.
My heart.
Bad when his journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Hi!
Alex?
Yeah. Okay, never mind.
Oh.
Yasmin, get up here! Hello. Can anyone read me?
Ooh! Oh my god, that is so cool! This is so like, this is so like Outlast 2 intro, you know, the intro in Outlast 2, it's they're in a helicopter, right? So cool. Everyone's dead. Come on.
Don't forget. Don't lose it. No.
What was that? What was that about
him? He must understand. Don't forget. It's her. It's all because of her.
Who is her?
Focus.
I have fuckers. Okay, I'm sorry.
I am still Tessie.
Okay, you're Tessie. Tessie. Oh my god. Holy shit, look at her arm! Her hand! How do I struggle? Do I have to like, what?
You can make it.
Do I have to? Okay, never mind. Let's just try it. Go, go, sister, go!
Don't forget. Don't lose yourself.
Yeah, drink. Drink. Gluck, 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 gluck. Go, drink, drink, drink. Gluck, 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 bitches. Laudanum.
I have laudanum.
Oh!
It will help, but you must try to keep calm, or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tasi?
Yes, Doctor. Oh, it's the mighty laudanum! Yes! Drink, drink, gluck, 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 yes! Much better. Look at all the veins going away from my eyes. I mean the blood vessels. Blood vessels, wait, not me.
What happened? Where are they all? Where's Salim?
Are you? Did you? Oh, okay, okay, fair enough. You were not feeling well and then you just decided to. I have to remember. She will die. Find Salim. Okay, so it's just this. Wait, let me just. Why is the cursor is a bit. Hold up. Hold up. No, 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 sister. Wait, 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 wait. The cursor. Oh, a little bit sensitive would be nice. Yeah. Let go, let go.
My book. My handwriting. I don't remember.
Ah, much better, I guess. To move around, use WSAD. Got it, got it. Can I run?
This is Rita. This is Amnesia.
That's the doctor. I'm
doctor.
I'm here.
Doctor, it's me.
Hello. Hello.
Doctor, please.
Is Tassie?
Crew of the Cassandra. Can anyone hear me?
Doctor. Doctor.
This is Dr. Amnesia. This is Rita.
Yes! It's me. How do I even work this shit? I don't know. Ma'am, please stop.
Crew of the Cassandra, please respond.
Oh my god. Will you talk? I don't know how a plane works.
We have found help. I am here with Yasmin. Answer, please.
Hey, wait, da. What am I supposed to do, da? Eh?
Cassandra, this is Anton Nick here.
Is there a mic?
Please.
Is there a mic somewhere, guys? I need someone who knows how to run a plane, please.
The door's broken. There was a handle, I think. Before.
Doctor, I will try again later.
No! Doctor! Doctor! Oh, fuck. Move the mouse in circles while holding a wheel to turn it. Okay, oh, so basically the plane is a whole ass tutorial. Okay. Hey, my son Blanche, flight plan, passengers 12, crew 2, plane Cassandra, owner Sterling Shipping, London, Great Britain, model Douglas DC-3, call sign Cassandra, pilot Nicholas Mason. Nicholas! Nicholas! I need you, Nicholas! Nicholas, please tell me how to talk to the doctor. Flight time and date, March 3rd, 1930s. 37? Holy shit, this is amazing. 8:30 a.m, flight route. Caius? French Sudan via Insala, Algeria. Estimated flight time. I forgot what it, I don't know what's leg one and leg. Okay. All right. Can I run? No.
Oh, it's so hot in here.
It's getting hot in here. So take off all your. Okay, never mind. Sorry. Can I crouch? Oh, what's this? You can press and hold T. Oh! Holy shit. So tease. Oh. Hiya! That's the last of it. Let's go, guys. To open doors and containers, first interact with them, then move the mouse. Yeah. How the fuck do you... Hey? This is going to be a long stream. They wait. They! Open the door, They! How to open door? To open doors and continuous first interact with them, then... Oh. Okay, I'm interacting. Okay, let's interact. Interacting. Now, open! Interacting. Now, open! Interacting. Oh. A. What the hell is that? What the hell was that? What's the tab? Oh yeah, that's the tab. Okay. What? Oh! Oh my god! Why am I like this? Oh my god! The handle to Cassandra's cockpit door! Oh fuck!
You got to get outside.
Why am I like this? Yes! Game over, guys. We've opened the door. Oh, look. It's the Sahara.
Oh, Mother Mary.
Mother Mary, indeed. Time to rescue Salim. Salim's in trouble.
Help! For God's sake, help me!
Hello?
I remember. People were hurt. In the crash, I was here.
Will I die if I fall? Oh shit, I got hurt.
Where did they go? Where's Salim?
It's alright, my friend. We'll get you out.
Okay, so that's why she has amnesia. It's a concussion from the crash. This is so beautiful. Look at this shit. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Baka! Come here back. I mean, come back here. Come here. The last time I checked, chickens can't fly.
Move to fry out here. God. Oh, God.
I know. It's hot. I should. Staying in direct. Okay. Under the shadows. What's that sound, bro? What's that sound? It's okay. I don't need to long already. I found a way to open the door.
Wait, thank you.
We have no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Salim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
Got it, Hank. Why do you all want to go to the caves? What are you all trying to explore?
Caves.
Hiya! Is that water? Huh! Hiya! Where do I go? Do I just follow the bird, the way the bird went? Yes! Run! Come on! Tassi, run! Tassi. Taki-taki rumpa, run! Taki-taki, it's time to run. I'm gonna call it Taki-taki. I'm not gonna call it Tassi. I'm gonna call it Taki-taki. Oh my god, is that the sound of me frying? Is that the sound
Salim?
Of me...
Salim! Salim, are you there?
No! I am not! Don't leave me! I'm not sure how to go. Or where to go. There's no map. I'm as lost as she is, to be honest. This is me running, okay? This is me running. This is me walking and this is me running. It's not much difference. Just like in Phasmophobia, it's not much of a difference. Oh, look, it's my shadow. Whee! Howie! Owie! I'm so fucked in the head. Owie! Can I? Whee! Oof. Okay. I'll take that as a no. Just keep going, just keep going, just keep going, going, going. Go, 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 go. Oh, I think we're here. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Okay, but before that, let me just... Hiya! What is...
But it's good, isn't it? People have been here.
So, we'll be shot with salt. Instead of dying of thirst, I agree.
Leon.
What? No point giving your hopes up.
No point getting her hopes up. 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 We're in the... Okay, never mind. I tried. Whee! That's the sound of me burning people. Whee! See. One more time. Where's my shadow? Where my shadow go? Yeah. Whee! Oh, I love this. Oh, look. These are trails.
Dearest Susan, dearest Alfie, the stories don't do this place justice. It is amazing. You've never seen anywhere as busy as the market in Algiers. The smells, the flavours, the colours, and oh, the noise. I may have picked you both up a little something. You never know your luck. All my love, always. Dan.
Right. So, my journal now is N. So the plane's name is the Cassandra. Got it. So these are my memories. Got it. And what are these? Whee! Oh, look. Rachel Holt, people. Oh wait, Chief People Wrangler. Papers travel from Croydon Airport. Breath of fresh air. Must thank C for suggesting her. On top of everything, much better at it than me. Need to give her a bit of time to get to grips with the local scenery, but very promising start. Hopefully she can be a permanent fixture for future trips. Alright.
Rachel.
Oh shit. It's a memory.
There is a cave.
My bad.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, something about this is very fishy, if you ask me. How did she fit through that?
Oh, Tazzy, look at the hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one.
What happened to my stream? Is my stream okay? Yeah, alright. That it was just me. It was my internet. I mean my data. Right. Let me just hold up. Let me just do something real quick. The stream is all right, right? Like if there's like frame drop or.
It's all right. I can manage.
Come on.
Shut up, Salim.
Not far now.
Yeah, if there's like any issues, you know.
Is anyone there?
Let me know.
Salim.
Salim, it's Taki Taki Rumba. Salim, I'm waiting for the Taki Taki Rumba with you. Salim.
Hold him more tightly or the stitching will tear.
Ow.
I'm sorry. I will be still.
Salim, I have you. I have you.
I am surprised that did not shatter, but okay. Okay, somebody definitely got hurt here. I cannot zoom in and... Can I crouch? Cannot... Yep, blood. 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 Footprints. Okay, before I go check that place, is that Laudanum? the laudanum. Yeah, bitches. Yeah, bitches. Look at that, it's a first aid.
This is us.
Oh, that's you.
Salim and me. I brought this here.
Salim Hanaki. Tasi Trianon. They have very nice names. August what? Oh, 1933. Love transcends law.
What is it?
I had something to say to you. Whole speech, something poetic, but...
You don't need to say anything.
I know, it's just... I never thought this would happen. Any of this. You and me, I would never have imagined.
Salim, I love this accent.
There is no one I would rather spend my time with.
Really?
Really? Stop worrying, I'm in love with you, you idiot.
You idiot. I love it.
You are my heart, Tasi Trianon.
So cute.
No poetry.
So cute. That is so adorable. Salim, you romantic bastard. What? Oops. Oh, so I can go different ways? Cool. It's a map, isn't it? Jaka Sanulama Sadiola. Triple Crown Mining Company. Anastasi Trianon. Stupid bitch, I'm not cute. Jonathan Webber. Date March 1937. Got it. Oh, can I take that? What's that? Oh, it's a candle! Nice. Oh, look. I'm not sure what this is about. Alex and Richard, October 1936. Holy shit, that's a long time. Thought you should have this. It captures you both so well.
But I can't do
there are so many memories.
Stay here. There's something in the tunnels, I swear it.
You won't be staying. You'll be with us, and I'll take care of you. Come here.
Let me play, man. There's too many memories. I can't even explore. I won't lie. It's getting a little bit annoying. Whee! Whee!
My darling Amanda, by now you'll know about the crash. And you'll know that our situation is a bit sticky. We're off for a walk through the desert to see if we can find a radio or a village or some other sort of help. Everyone's putting a brave face on it, but no one really knows what's going to happen. So maybe this is it. Maybe this is the last you'll hear. If it is, I'm sorry, my love. I suppose it's my fault for wanting a big adventure. I should have stayed home after all. Please tell them both that I love them. Tell Susan that she's the best girl in the world. And tell Alfie to look after his sister. Now I'm sitting here with tears in my eyes and my hands are trembling and I just don't know what to write. I don't know how to say goodbye. I can't believe this is goodbye. I love you, my darling girl. I know in my heart we'll see each other again. Even if it's not in this life. You're Jonathan.
That is so sad. But did he think that... Oh, Yasmin Kabani. How... Oh, for
what a beautiful girl. Is that your daughter?
Yes.
My father keeps nagging me for grandchildren. Did you leave her in Paris?
Yes.
Is she with her grand...
Yasmin, I'd like to check the Sadiola samples are packed up. Give me a hand.
Of course, Mr. Mitchell.
God damn it, Hank.
Sorry, Hank.
God damn it, Hank. You ruined a moment, Hank. They were having a beautiful moment. It's a doll! Now, go fuck yourself. Hate dolls. I hate dolls. Oh, okay. You're cool. You're cool. I'll just leave you here. Yeah. Okay, I do not have Tinder boxes, right? Yeah, I do not have any lighters or Tinder boxes or whatever. Whee! So people have been drinking. This is where I came for a minute. Right, it is. It is already really scary. It's eerie. Why is it so eerie? Algeria. Okay. Oh, what's this? James Henry Mitchell. Oh, my ear hurts. Expedition leader. Assistant to Mitchell Rachel Holt. Alexander Melville. Okay, so Salim is the guide. Yasmin is the hostess. Anastasi is the engineering drafter. Jonathan. Where's Hank? Where's Hank here? Is it Malik? Is that... Oh wait, is it Mitchell? I forgot it was Malik or Mitchell. Oh well.
Where did they all go?
I don't know, sister. Matches! Anastasi, very pretty. Engineering drafter, papers not needed, French national. Travel from Le Bourget. God damn it, French. Le Burger. Yeah, Le Burger. Le Burger. Tassi. Really don't know how best to handle this. Sure, cope in the field. This is not a difficult trip. We've been on much worse, but the last year has been hell for her. That call from Paris. She sounded so broken. Guess all I can do is look out for her, try to keep her busy. Need to prod Malik and Rachel to do the same. She's got Salim here too, which will help. I really, really hope this is what she needs. That it can start mending things for her, for both of them. Mitchell.
Hey.
Right, Mitchell.
I promise I won't bring this up again, but I know this won't be easy on you. First time out again, you know? So, if you want a break, you want to get away from people, any of that, just say whatever you need.
Okay, so why are you... Why... Something bad happened to her. She had a traumatic experience.
To those who follow, I am Salim Hanachi. I crashed with the crew of the Cassandra on March 3rd, 1937. I and others were injured. We stayed while the rest of the crew went for help. My companions are dead now, and the radio is broken. I cannot wait alone. There is some sort of creature here. I must go after the crew as best I can. They followed the path through the mountain. I will leave signs. Tazi, if I do not find you, and by some chance you are reading this, know that you are my heart.
Well that...
Why couldn't you wait?
That was...
I'll find you.
Sad.
I promise.
Matches! Hey! Oh, R. Why is it R? But I'm just used like... Yeah. Okay. Wait! No! Stop wasting my match! Oh, okay, so it was needed. Oh, moving around too much. Is that all I have? A match? Holy shit, what the fudge? Holy shit, it's an alien! I told you this is all alien. This is alien shit. This is some alien bullshit, I swear to God. This is some alien bullshit. God damn it. Aliens live here! I should have one of those. There's wind, so the light is definitely not going to...
I'm not sure this is the best idea.
Yeah, yeah, you're still going. I would have ditched my husband a long time ago. I'm sorry, I'm just... Yeah, I was just kidding, I was just kidding. Oh, was I? What the fudge? Ew, ew, what's that? Ew, what's that? Are those beetles? Those are beetles, innit? Not sure if this is such a... Oh my god, this is alien. Why? Why?
If only I had a lantern. Something.
No shit, sister. Stop! Why is your heart beating like that? Oh, my beer. Holy shite. Oh, I don't like this. 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 Nah. Ah. Ah. Okay. Time to go, people. No time to look. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Fuck this shit, man. I have no more matches. I have no more matches. Please tell me. Oh yes, thank you. Oh. Hiya.
He was hurt. He can't have gone far.
I am hearing weird sounds. Oh my god. Hi. Wait, there's light there. I'm going there. Fuck it. Off. Fuck. Big. Yeah. Yeah. Fuck it.
I feel so much better in here.
And I just locked.
It reminds me of somewhere.
Can I not
else?
Look?
Yes. It feels a bit like the shrine at Douvre. Back home.
Why is it broken though? God, this is it's eerie. Holy mother, hear my plea. Just give me some matches, aren't enough. Give me a lantern or something. God damn it. No, why did I... why? Oh, that... Wait, does that increase my... No, it doesn't. What if I... Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I shouldn't have done that. Yeah, sister. Oh, come on, Tassi. Taki. Go. Holy shit, it looks like I'm entering somebody's intestines. This shit be looking like a colon, bro. It looks just like my colonoscopy. Ah! It's too dark. Fudge! Run. Oh!
What was that?
Shh, wait. Careful. Oh my god, I have no light. My god, the game just started, people. The game just started. Why is it already so scary? I'm already scared. Ah, go back to the light. Oh. Die. Do I have to hold all? I don't know if I have to hold all. Oh yeah, that's what I had to do. There's something.
My eyes. No.
You're possessed by the aliens, people.
What's wrong with me?
It's the aliens, I'm telling you. There are aliens here. Oh my god, did I die? Yo. Was that supposed to happen? Why is everything fidgeting?
What is this stuff?
I'm not sticking around to find out. I have no matches. Why even bother finding out, like, or exploring places like this? I'm sure everyone wanted to explore in it. What the hell is that?
This thing on my wrist, it feels alive. Is it mine? I don't remember.
Kiss. What does the amulet do? Is it telling me which way to go? Whoa, let's just go. It's so cool. We are in a whole other dimension, people. Sister, nobody likes this.
Everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Selim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it, and you'll get back to him even if all hell stands in your way.
I'm so fucking scared, Hank.
I know.
Why is she even here? God damn it. Oh, so cute.
Lullaby. Close your eyes, for sleep is coming. Hush now. Lullaby.
Stop it.
Papa's here, so don't you cry.
Oh my god, that is creepy. That is the creepiest shit I've heard, man. So creepy. Yay! I got an achievement. Look! Alien. No, there's light.
Torches. Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone?
Oh my god, Taki, shut up! Stop! You don't know. Look at that. There's aliens everywhere and you're saying hello everybody. Where's everyone? No, Tasty. I mean Taki Roomba. God damn it. I do want to go up there though. Let me just go check that. I will do it. I got this. Oh, for fuck's sake. Let me go. I just want to go up there. Shh. Okay, fine. Oh my god, if this is not alien isolation or something alien or whatever, I don't know what is. So, what is this? What's this about? What was this for? What was this for? I don't understand. Can I touch this? This nasty, disgusting. Can I burn that thing? No? Okay, I'm just on my way back. I just want to go up there. Why can't I just go up there? It's not that hard to climb up there, you know. Yes! Oh, god damn it. Now how do I go? If I drop down, I'll get fucked. Alright then. Wait. Oh my god. We? Which way did we... Yeah, we came from here. Okay, so we should go this way. Okay, the running is a bit better now since she's fairly... Wait, no! No, that is the way we're supposed to go. This is the way we came from. My bad. Dun. Hold on, brother.
Shit!
What? Hey yo. Hey yo, I wanted to go and check that thing, you know. Holy shit. This be fucking scary, bro. I'll be on my way then. Dun 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 dun. What? Why did you show up? Oh! Wait, what? Oh! Dun 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 dun. Yes! Holy shit!
Where in the name of God?
Whoa! Crazy bullshit, people. Taki, quick. Oh! Wow, I'm watching you. I'm watching that thing over there. It looks like Medusa. What if I pull out my amulet? Oh!
Damn it. Careful.
Yeah, Taki, careful. Taki. Why are you even approaching that? It looks freaky. God damn it, that's scary. Oh my god! What the fuck is...
Where is it? It's glowing again. Something's happening to me. Oh my lord! This is such a bad idea. Maybe I shouldn't have played this game after all. Hi there. Just passing by. You know? Just chilling. Or something like that. Yep, just chilling. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's read. I am defeated. No, there is no way back. There is nowhere to go. I have searched for a portal, but there is none. I have triangulated the weakest points with Levi's calculations, but I cannot tear a rift, for I do not have a traveler's amulet. I did not heed Brennenberg. It's the Brennenberg, dude! People, it's Brennenberg's! Yet, what choice did I have? The shadow sends the orb. I had to risk all and step through the portal. There is no water and no other means of sustenance. I will not live long. If you, reader, traveler, from whatever world you come, if you comprehend and if you know enough, to speak to those of the human world called Earth, let them know this. I was the first to solve the mysteries of the gate builders. I was the first human to breach the boundaries between worlds. I, Professor Thurston Aloysius, I do not pronounce his name, Herbert of Cambridge, England, was the first. God forgive me. For some reason, I feel like this is... Yeah! I wish I could have asked you what the hell is going on.
This is like Brandenburg. You see, like, there's Brandenburg. Brandenburg was from... Oh, that was thunder. Brandenburg was from, Amnesia, The Dark Descent. And, like, you know all the cutscenes, right? They always mention Brandenburg. They mention, who else? They mentioned Herbert. I think they have mentioned Herbert too. So I think this is a continuation of the story. I mean, or not necessarily a continuation, but... Can I not? Why am I... Is this a bug? Am I stuck?
Damn.
Am I stuck? Okay, got it. Yeah, so I think this is like... This is what happened when, you know, like they were saying about... I think they mentioned Algeria too. Scares me every time it like starts getting really like alerted, I guess. It's actually creepy. Excuse me, I just burped. The Tuareg called her a woman of the tents, or the mother of us all, a local tribe related to the Tuareg. The Kalhanan call her the Great Queen. In legend, she is Tinhinan, a Berber princess who found a source of food in the desert and founded a Tuareg tribe. The mound itself is named for her, and indeed her body may lie within it, in the ruins just beneath the surface. But there is more, much more to this structure. It is clear that the deeper ruins are Roman, as Weyer predicted, and there we may find a Mithraeum. I'm spitting it at the spray, the saliva just spitting, trying to pronounce all these words, set by the Romans to protect the gateway we seek. Once within, what wonders will we see? I don't like this. Why is my... Why am I blood vessels? Why am I like waning up? Like, why are there veins?
How the hell am I going to find anything in this?
I hate it when this thing makes that sound. Safe for me to go. Jesus Christ. Is that where I gotta go? Oh my god, I'm scared. Why is my compass doing the thing? Oh, that's why.
This looks promising.
Oh my god, this is... I hate this so much. Okay, bye. Nah, souvenir for y'all. Okay. Maybe there's something in there. Okay, more souvenirs. Y'all can share or something. I don't know. Okay, I'm out of here. Oh, for fuck's sake.
What the hell was that?
Okay, let me remind you that I just started the game. People. I just started the game. And we already have alien thingy majingy is coming after me and making all kinds of scary noises. Stop. Why would you do that? Making my way downtown just very slowly. Just shut up. That's making my way downtown. Make no noise, just passing by. I'm sorry. Don't look. Yeah, I shouldn't have looked. Oh my god. Where am I going? Oh, for fuck's sake. Stop looking. Just chilling. Nothing to worry about. Yeah. Nothing scary. Fuck. I'm going the wrong way. Okay, Tasi, you got this. Taki, come on. By the power of Taki Taki Roomba, we're gonna do this, okay? We got this. Where am I? Is it here? No. Is it up? Get it. Do I climb up these things? No. I don't get it. Taki taki rumba, come on. Will I fall to my dad? Oh fudge. Oh fudge, where do I go? Okay guys, I'm confused. Where do I go? It's saying go here. So here, exactly there, but how am I? How do I go there? How do I go there? Is there more that I should? Yeah, I'm just gonna. I can't tell if I'm crouching. Yeah, okay, now I'm crouching. Oh! For fuck's sake. Tasi, just go, Tasi, just go. Right, taki taki rumba, bitches. Oh my god. It wasn't me, it was Patricia, I promise. I am terrified. It's up. It's up. Oh! Tasi, just go. Tasi, just go. Yeah, it's over there.
Something brighter ahead.
Am I supposed to just fall down? Will I die if I just fall down here? I'm gonna die. I don't even dare move faster, okay? I'm scared. Okay, got it. Okay. Why did she say fuck? Why did you say fuck? Why did you say fuck? Is that why you said fuck? Oh my god. Are these
Holy Mother of
guardians or
what could do this?
Or people who just tried to run but then they froze and they turned into stone or something. Welcome back to another episode of Layers of Fear.
Food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here!
Such an ass. Such an ass. God damn it, Salim. This is my home. That's my man. Why is he... Is that my man naked? That's Salim naked. Oh my god, stop it. Why are you even sketching your husband naked? What's wrong with you, Tasi? God damn it, Tasi. Hey! It's my monkey! Ciao. Alice in Wonderland. Oh wait, you can toggle? Toggle what? Oh, okay. Yeah. What was that? I thought I heard a man.
I was 16, I think. And I must have driven him crazy. But no curfew, no locked doors, just his compass. He said it was so I would always find my way home.
I wish I'd known him better.
So do I.
So, he's your high school sweetheart.
I have to remember. Find Salim.
Yeah, find Salim. Find Salim, find.
Hey!
Noise. No, not that one. Okay, never mind. Huh? Oh my god, shut up! Salim, stop. You're scaring me.
I don't care about the paperwork. This is as official as I need it to be. I love you, Salim. Put the damn ring on.
Oh, my heart. I will put the damn ring on. And you will wear mine.
It's odd that he calls her my heart, because I've never heard anyone call their loved ones my Salim? Heart. Salim!
Salim?
I'm here.
Why is your face all distorted? Salim! Bebe!
Alice?
Bebe!
No, no, no! Alice! Alice!
GG. Baby! I have a bad feeling about this now. Yep, layers of fear. 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 Oh my god, fucking open, bro. Open the door! I can't open the door! And this time it's not my fault. Oh! Oh shit, I thought it was a cutscene. I'm so sorry. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Everyone's just sleeping. That's it, that's the sound. Everyone sleeping with the baby. Okay, cool. Nice. Another achievement unlocked, bitches!
What? Where? Oh. Alice? Selim? No. It felt so real.
I know. Dreams tend to feel real, but they are not dreams.
Different.
Matches!
I feel like I don't fit my body.
Oh, the body.
The hell, I'm heavy. My gut feels like...
Oh. The body. The best. Oh, oh my god, this is too dark. Are you fucking kidding? What? Eh? But I've sworn there was no way around, or unless I missed it, lah. Oh, it's here. Sorry, my bad. Oh my god, I hate that sound. Like, it's like... Hmm. Look, man, there's literally light here. Alright, bitches. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Time to enter a new dimension. Portals, you mean. Portals. Pretty sure that's what he meant. Portals, bitches. Portals. Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't even want to know what's happening behind of me. Beatles! Be gone, Beatles! Oh my god, it's one of these again. This is my last match. This is my last. Fuck me! I am absolutely fucked. Light! Light! And the Lord said, let there be light. And the Lord said, let there be light. Thank you. Oh my god. Ew! Can't you give me... Can't I just take this? Can't I... Why am I still feeling this way? There's literally light here. Light, light. I will die. Matches! Oh, I forgot how to light the match. Oh, come on, for fuck's sake. I'm gonna keep losing. I should get that match. No, I don't have matches. I don't even know which way I'm going. Oh yeah, hang in there, sister, hang in there. Please just... Yeah, matches! No, wait, that's not matches. That's Salim, Hanaki. Third gun. Papers not needed. Algerian travel from Le Bourgeois. Good to have Salim back with us despite circumstances. Must remember Tass is not the only one hurt by all this. He's always quiet. Might be hard to notice. Note. Talk to Malik so he can keep an eye. Binarafia, I had to talk up how dangerous Sudan is a bit with Sterling. We didn't really need a third gun, but Tassi and Salim need to be together right now.
So, Salim's the one, huh? Hey, don't look at me like that. I get it. I really do. Just surprised it took you so long to realize it.
Tassi, I swear to... I fell to my... I fell to my death, no!
What's happened?
Oh, wait. That was supposed... Was that not supposed to happen, or... Was that supposed to happen? Oh yeah, I should have just used the amulet. Why am I so stupid? I'm so stupid. I completely forgot about the amulet. Not sure what the amulet is showing me right now, but... Oh, that's how I fell. I don't get it. I'm going to die again, aren't I? Tassi. Oh, matches!
Oh, thank the Lord.
Save station. For the Lord. love Marseille station. Now tell me. Oh, so it is this way. I do not understand. Does he hang in there, please? Does he hang in there? Does he hang in there? Taki taki rumba, bitches. Got him. Okay, I do not understand this. Oh my god, that was... Was that a ladder down there? Oh my god. For fuck's sake, I didn't know. I'm sorry guys, I was blind. It was literally right there and I didn't see it. Very nice. Congratulations to me. The light!
What's that down there?
Oh my god, it's my monkey!
He was here. He was...
I had to. We said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should kill him. Stitch him up here. He is so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant.
Hey! Okay, now she remembers that she's pregnant. Hussie, stop swearing. God damn it, Taki Taki. That is not right. You're swearing in front of your children?
In Paris. The expedition. We nearly didn't come because I was...
Because she was pregnant. So where's the other child? Alice. Where's the other kid?
Salim. Where did you go?
I am coming for you, my heart. Coming. Coming.
Salim?
Oh!
No!
Salim!
Oh no, please! No, no, no!
No!
Salim! No, please, my love.
No!
I'm here now, please stay. Stay for me, please. My heart. Heal my heart. What do I do now? We're supposed to find you.
Oh, that is so sad. No, that is so sad. Fuck this game. God damn it, this is so sad. Take the ring. Only thing you have left of his. Yes, a light, finally.
I know I will not live. It does not hurt now. I have lost you, Tazi. It is only for a time. I know you will escape. You carry something so precious. Live for us, Tazi. Live for the child. Live and be free. And one bright day, we will all be together again. Know that you are my heart.
He's got a bloodied handprint over there too. Oh man, this is so sad. Why is my... Am I crouched? Oh yeah, I am. Oh my god, look, I've got a belly. Look, my belly is growing.
Together.
Bye. Bye, Salim.
What? I can't stay here. I'm so, so sorry, my love.
Where's my Salim? Salim is gone. Back into the colon of the caves. Yes. Just make your way through the colon. I don't know. God damn it, I was late. I wasn't that late. What was I?
Fuck. Fuck this, I can't do this.
You can, Taki Taki.
Not without you.
You have me. You have me.
Why did you have to go?
Because I'm here for you, Taki Taki. This is sad. Come on, Taki Taki.
No. Don't be so fucking selfish.
Yeah. Come on.
It's not just about you anymore. Live. Live for the giant.
Why is my flashlight not working anymore?
Come on. There's got to be something you can do.
So cool, bro. It's like what? The aliens are helping me.
Hello?
And shit.
Is someone there?
I swear to God, the aliens have my back. And I have no...
Come on. Light. Work, damn you.
Oh, yeah, because I don't have enough oil. Yeah, I can see the meter is really low.
Maka.
I think that's her word for him.
Okay, so the monkey is Mka. Mecca. Mecca. Oh. Nice. Game over already. Very nice. Hey.
God in heaven, Selim. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. I can't believe I forgot this.
I mean, I've never been pregnant, but I do not know.
This isn't right, is it? I wasn't this far gone.
Does this make sense? Does that make sense? I don't know. I mean, I've never, so I don't
like
know.
Like you said, find the others. Get home. Both of us.
What's that? Nothing? It's gonna rain. Finally, some rain. Finally. Oh, but look, it's the sun! Dropping down. Got it. Whee! Whee! Do I have my... Hold up, let me just check out some... You know, just make sure there's nothing that I'm missing out. Look at this, man. Look at the ambience and... Or the ambiance, whatever you call it. Just look at it, it's beautiful. I know there was something there, but hold on, let me just check.
It's not a friendly surprise. Count your lucky stars, old chap. You could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry.
Congratulations
darling.
To her, yeah.
Skies, water, a map.
Definitely.
There'll be something. Even if there's no one home.
Lycans will have gathered the place. Bit you.
Okay, before that, let me just... There are some places to explore, so... Oh! I saw you, I spotted you, you ain't got nothing on me. Motherfucker! Let me just... Oh god damn it, I was trying to cover the pillow, but... And there Hakim recounted the tale of the local tribe, the Kel Hanan. They were Tuareg that refused the call to Islam for their own ancestor Tin Hinan, a bringer of healing and fertility, walked the sand. And how should they disbelieve the evidence of their own eyes? There was fighting, as there always is in such matters. But the Kel Hanan were wealthy and made their peace through trade in salt and meat. Anything here? Okay. Nothing particularly important. Nothing here too. I'ma just go check the... Actually, before that, let me just check what's over here. Okay, so this is a code of some sort. Okay. Someone's been drinking. Why am I still crouched? Matches! Oh my god. Nudity, people. I'm so sorry. Just joking. There's no nudity. Oh my god. I'm sorry. Okay, this one's nice. This one's, I can't. I'm sorry. Please don't do anything to me. If you know what I mean. They're gorgeous. They're gorgeous. So why is it so hard to open this? Is it because something's blocking? Okay, hold on. Before that, there was that other thing over there that... Let me just go and check that out real quick. Yeah, this thing. Hey, it's you!
Mother, do you know her?
I'm from Sudan, Mr. Sterling. This is Algeria.
It might be Tin Hinan, the mother of the Tuareg. It's a strange style, though.
Okay. Okay, let me just appease you. Yeah, I mean, that's the least I can do. Matches? No, what's this? Whoa! Cool. And then what? I'm so sorry, Tin Hinan. I did not mean to. Alright, okay, so let's go back there. It was just this. I didn't know. I thought it was gonna be like a whole ass new cave to explore or something. Hey, let go. No, it's just a... Stop. Oh, the barricade is lifted. Nice. Oh, there is something blocking the door, so I have to go out and exit. Enter from the other side. There. Let me just piss off, bitch. Huzzah. Ah, much better. Matches! Is there anything else that I can loot? Woo! Anything? Nothing else? Nothing at all? Not far.
Not far.
Okay. Why are you sorry? Why? What happened? Why are you sorry? Why can't I jump? Am I still crouching? No. So why can't I jump? I cannot jump! For some reason. I can't even run. Whoa.
What in God's name?
What was that?
I've seen that thing before.
Yes?
I'm sure I have.
Yes, Taki Taki, you have.
Fuck. I wish I could remember.
You will. Let me help you. Salim may be gone, but I am here for you. Oh, now I can jump. Is this also locked? Maybe it's locked from the outside.
Come on.
Woo! Jonathan Weber, engineer, British. We'll need a visa. Travel from Croydon with us. Jonathan is the engineer. Another triple crown hire met in London. Has worked on a ton of projects, but never outside England. Nice guy, but like an excited puppy. Desperate to have a proper taste of Africa. He'll work well with Tassie and Eva or Eva. But we need to make sure Leon doesn't steamroll again.
Ah, Jonathan's great. First time out in the world, and everything's a wonder. It's like having a kid along. Oh, jeez. Sorry, Tessa.
Yeah, let me just touch my baby. Baby!
I wasn't even 3 months. This feels more than four. How?
Yes.
There's nothing I can do about it.
Just touch. Touchy.
I
okay.
suppose this... If nothing else, this is my reason to get out of here.
Ah! Okay, never mind. This is not the way I gotta go. Taki taki rumba bitches! Let's go. Okay, we are going into what? The kingdom of Agrabah? Is that it? Agrabah? I don't know. Matches! No one can fool me. Maybe if we go here, then we'll find more. We'll find more. Oh my god, it's millet! Oh, this is some healthy shit, bro. We can find oil for our match. Our lamp. Nose. Oh, so cute!
Precious jewel. And look at you.
Achievement unlocked.
We were here. I remember being scared. Why?
Well, this is a very eerie place.
Look at the size of this place.
Crikey! Who's Australian over here? Isn't it an Australian thing? Crikey! That sounds so Steve Irwin-ish. Yes! We have oil! If y'all notice any bugs in the game, like, you know, similar to that of, you know, Amnesia the Dark Descent, that I played back then. Do let me know.
Move, damn you!
That's my new favorite word. Move, damn you! Move, damn you! Move it, damn you! Move it, damn you! Move! Yeah, much better. I cannot. What was that for? Do I actually have to use? Oh, no way, bro. Hey, why is that? Why did it drop? Is that even the way to? Is that even the right way to... I don't know how to put this. Maybe there's already... Maybe there's already... Wait, what's over there? Oh, that's nothing. Do I have to do something? Isn't this like a cannon? That you gotta like... Oh, look. Malik! Malik! Malik Tambura. Guide. First gun? I don't know what gun means. Okay, Sudanese. No visa needed. He's in Algiers already. Not much to say here. Malik's handling forward prep as usual. Buying. In supply lists and such. Remind Rachel to wire any extra needs to him in Algiers. Make sure to introduce him to Rachel early on. He can be good backup. Stop her doing something stupid, same as he's done for me a million times. Also, talk through the Tarsid situation with him. He'll do anything for her, even if she doesn't know it.
You remember Marrakesh, where Mehmet got into that argument with your dad about the mules?
Oh, man.
He was so furious.
Sorry, my bad.
All he did was stand there and say, "It's your decision."
I didn't intend.
Never even raised his voice. Well, I think he's getting close to that with DeFreeze. Positively sarcastic.
God damn it, I saw that little windmill over there and I got scared.
Some means of communication. Look, see, a windmill.
Matches.
I think it is a generator.
Generator, yeah, the windmill.
So you...
The generator. Okay, hold on. Alright. Nice. Not very nice. Can I go there? I wanna go. That is so cool. I wanna get in. Can I open this? Please! No! Damn it. Well, this place has definitely been abandoned for a very long time, considering how the sun, the sand is already... Okay, not really a very long time, but the sand is already like... Never mind, I don't know how to explain. This is the perfect time for me to loot, so don't mind me, I'm just gonna... Look for backup. Matches, yeah. Matches! Oil! Hey. Can you please cooperate with me? Barrels! What's over here? Oh, nothing. Okay. Anything else? Oh, this is where, okay, now. Oops. My bad. Oops. Oops! There's so many things over here, man. How do I actually, like...
It's coming! It's coming!
Through the gate! Come on! Move it!
I'm... Sorry, what?
I can't move this. Not on my own.
GG, bro. Quartermaster stores. Hold up. I have a lot to do. I have to loot more things, so... What?
Mama's here, so don't you cry.
Shh. Shh, little one. I'm here. I'll always be here.
So cute, like it's a little snore. Someone said something. Matches!
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Amnesia.
Yes!
Don't stop talking, Doctor. Got to get to that radio.
Doctor! Doctor! I'm coming, Doctor! Doctor, you just wait for me there. Doctor, wait for me, okay?
God damn it. I need to get in there.
How do I... Can I use an axe?
Just keep talking, Doctor. Keep talking. I'll find a way.
Move it, move it, move it. We have no time to lose. God damn it. It's the dark. It's the dark. It's the dark. Oh, shite.
Trigger, I suppose.
Someone's dead.
Trouble with the locals.
Could be. Bite marks too, see? Hyena maybe. A damn big one. Didn't finish it.
Holy shit, man. Oh my god. Oh my god, that really got me. Zokta, it is your obligation to not stop talking. You understand, Doctor? Do you understand what I mean, Doctor? Fuck me, man. Matches! Anything else? Okay, so there are stuff here. RQST transfer CPLD Brevis stops it. What? I do not understand. Shipment delay unacceptable. Forward immediately. Stop, Captain. I don't know. I cannot understand ship language. Okay, I shall fuck off. Doctor, I'm very confused. You see, I do not understand.
Whoa.
Whoa!
Hello, this is Dr. Anton Mitz here. Cassandra crew, please respond.
Doctor, wait. I have 7 matches. I have 7 matches to go. Only 7. I do not know what this does. Look, it's a... Huh? Spring arm? Bait frame? Do I need something for the elevator? Winch from elevator? Oh god damn it, now I have to be an engineer too. What is this it? Is this it? Can I, does it do the trick? Take it. Take it. I don't like this. I do not. Oh my god, this is such a bad idea. This is a horrible idea. Just look at it.
I've got to find a way to the radio.
Okay.
I need to talk to the doctor. I must get to the radio.
Love the way you say matches. Yeah. That just make me happy. Let me go! Your mom's a fool. I have no time to read this. I need...
Call the doc?
I need...
Yeah, he seems okay. Between you and me, I think he's a drinker. Maybe they sent him out here to dry out.
Why is this closed? Oh, for fuck's sake! Okay, before I read that, let me just explore. No, no, no! I'm sorry, what? Okay, look here, fucker. Look here. Look here. I'm just standing where the light... where there's light, okay? Hold on, let me just go and check out that... Okay, so I do have to sketch... I have a sketch of this thing that I have to do with the elevator, so... I do not understand this shit, but okay. Let's just read this thing. Dr. Anton Metzier, doctor. So he's the doctor. Swiss will need a visa. Travel from Basel. Is it Basel or Basel? Okay, never mind. Sterling Sr. insisted we have a doctor on the expedition because his people, don't trust the locals. Told him this was a week at Case? Not 3 months in the jungle, but he wouldn't hear it. So they sent us this guy. Don't know much about him, but they must be paying him a lot to leave a practice in Switzerland. Guess he's competent. Whether he can cope with Africa, we'll see. Right. I do not appreciate the eerie music. Okay. Mama! Please talk to Papa for me. Please, he has not replied to my letters. There is no place. This is no place for me. The men are cruel and the land is cruel. I beg of you. I beg of him. I will do everything, anything to make amends. If he will not take pity, ask if he truly wants the family name to die out here in the dust. Mad for you. Okay, look here, sister. If the wind, I swear to God, just give me more matches, yeah, no, I didn't ask you to use the matches, give it to me, matches, any more, that's it, you give me 2 fucking matches, an extra 2 matches. Taki, stop it. Stop. You can do this. Yeah, just... I'm pretty... Oh, there's light. I forgot. Yeah, I'm so stupid. I completely forgot that was light. I had flashlight. Alright. What? What? Dust and desert, a red plain. I dream of you, I call your name. A flower blooms, the petal falls. Sand glass empties till I call. 10 years gone, my time is done. I journey home, my battle's won. There's no one waiting, no one there. Just echoes and an empty chair. Man, yeah, you're right. This is freaky, alright. Just let me go! Motherfucker. Oh my god, I don't like this one bit. I don't like this. I bet there are monsters here. Matches! My god, look! It's a shisha. Pitch dark, okay? I cannot with this place. It's just pitch. Blackness. Oh! Is this the radio? No, it's not. For fuck's sake. What's this? The Kalhanan talk of their guardian spirit, or perhaps the word is goddess. A woman in all grey who haunts the desert and protects their people against the spectre of death. They call her Tihano and leave her gifts of desert flowers. Very nice. No, you were not supposed to do that. Oh my god, I'm having hiccups. At this point, I just have to look at the ceiling to... Ukima! Oh my god, Jesus! You better shut the fuck up.
This is stuck solid. Damn it, I've got to reach that radio somehow.
I know, sister. I know. There is...
Christ's name.
Definitely there's something here. And I'm going to die. I have a bad feeling about this. Swear to God, if you don't shut the fuck up. Oh, we're back here. We just made a whole ass round. How did I not notice this? I have one match left. That's the radio. How do I go? So it is that way. Yeah, okay, so. Let's just. Allow me to light in every off of fuck's sake. Stop. You better shut up. Shut up your mouth. Hold on. The Hatif is a genie of calling, a voice alone in the desert, the cry of one bereft and in need of aid. Yet this voice is bodiless and unfleshed, spun of air and dreams. It assails the weary and the beleaguered, luring them from their path and into the wilderness. There they may search in vain, lost and thirsty until they are bone and dust. Oh my god, this is scary. Oh, is it? It was where the body was? Oh, I didn't realize. Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm out of here. Have a great life, everybody. The body was... here? Are we talking about this body? There were a few in it. Let me just check what's up here. Oh wait, we were here just now. Oh, for fuck's sake. I hate this shit. That other body? I cannot remember. Is it this one? Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh my god, yeah, you're right. You freaking genius, man. Who are you? Dinesh Visaindra? You freaking genius, I
see. Oh, my fucking...
Oh, how did she not have a single response? Oh, yeah, it sure as hell went this way. Oh my god. Mama! No, no, wrong button. Just... I do not know how this shit works. What's that? Oh, for fuck's sake! Sure what I'm doing. Was it the wrong way?
I can't use it like this. I'm going to need something to stand on.
Right. You needed something to stand on. Is this enough? Is this plank enough? Oh, for fuck's sake. That plank just... Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I hate this shit. There is something here. Come on, let me just... has to be something else, right? What the fuck? Yeah, I need to put the plywood, I get it, but why am I having trouble with this thing? Oh, there you go. It was just me. I didn't know how to use my mouse. My bad. Oh my god. Oh!
What the hell is that?
There was something here in it. I have no matches. Oh my god, I used my... Oh my god, I used my lamp. I used my lamp. I forgot about my lamp. Oh my god! What the fuck?
Just that. This floor doesn't look too sturdy.
Oh my god! Stop! Stop this! Oh my god! What the shit was that, bro?
Careful! This floor's falling apart, and you're heavier than you used to be.
Okay, so if I fall, isn't it a good thing? Because I will let straight. Whee!
Well, I suppose if this goes away, it's one way downstairs.
Yeah.
Guess it's sturdier than I thought.
Okay, so I have to do something. What? Take this chair and just throw it from there? No? My god! Fuck, I hate this. Is Should I pull this? Yeah, there's no wheels. There's no wheels. Oh, there they are. Fuck me, man. This is some fucked up shit.
But what was it? What did you see?
Oh my god.
Christiana.
This shit is stressful.
I don't know.
Stop laughing, bitch.
Shut up. Yasmin?
A ghoul.
Yes, it's a ghoul. A ghoul. A ghoul. A ghoul indeed. The good captain, he has to play the fair-minded statesman. Pretend the Kalhanan are more than savages. Give them the benefit of doubt. He is an ass. That lot up at Tessent are worse than the Bedouin. Even the Tuareg do not trust them. I remember the stories Maxime told. They skinned two of Albert's troop, left them there to die, screaming salt rubbed into the flesh. Ah, all in the name of this great mother of theirs. They put on pretty smiles and give the captain painted rocks, but they're the worst of devils. They aren't so many. Slaughter them and make excuses later. If I were commander, maybe we'll do it anyway. Fucking hell. Oil! It's a bong. So that's it. There's something here. Yasmin Chabani or Kabani. Flight hostess. Papers not our problem. Travel from not our problem. Yasmin is hostess for the plane provided by Sterling Shipping along with pilot Masson. She's local to Algiers. No need for transport. Why does Sterling need hostess? Need a hostess. Not capable of pouring his own drinks? Give her rundowns on names and faces. Make it clear how much she should take and when to come to me. Could maybe help out with us.
Yasmin, she's already figured out how to manage Sterling, Fairchild, even to freeze.
So this is what we need. We need wheels.
Pretending she gives a damn. I like her.
Okay, nothing. Whoa. Mama. What if I do it again? Whee! No, oil, don't die on me. Hold on!
I hope the batteries don't run out.
What is over? Oh yeah, we're back here. Whatever the fuck this is. Do I need wheels for that? Do I actually need? Do I actually need? Okay. Oh look. Here's a door we can explore that won't budge. Fuck's sake, Tassie, stop. Matches! Oh wait, no, that's not matches. Fuck! That's disappointing. What do I do? What do I... Should I just stand here? Is it wise for me to just do that? Or just stand in the mid-air? Oh, fuck me. Oh, fudge. How do I go back up? Oh, no. Oh, this way? Is it? No. It can't be. The door wouldn't budge from here.
This is no good.
Oh, come on. Swear to God, if that ghoul comes to me... This goddamn ghoul... Oh, wait. Okay, this is how. This is how. We just have to... We just have to go back! God damn it, this is scary. I cannot. I didn't think it would be this scary. Yes. Let me just. No! No! Oh! No! Oh no! What have I done? I am so confused. Where do I find more wheels? I need one more wheel. Am I right? One more. Is it this? Does this do anything? Does this no?
Come on.
Yeah, I need a wheel. But I really can't see. There's got to be something that I'm missing. I'm not seeing it right. Maybe it was here? I just didn't see. Right? No? There's some weird ectoplasm from the ghoul's ectoplasm or some shit like that. I didn't notice this side. I haven't seen this part of the area. Okay, there's light here. Oh fuck! Oh my god, this is torture. This is absolute torture. Oh my god. Yeah, I need to use the... Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Unless the wheel is downstairs. Maybe I should look for it downstairs. You know? Right? That could be in it. This is definitely... Matches! Yeah! Hey! A letter. 16th May 1839. Dearest Hazel. I will just stand here. Where there's light. I think I will need that thing. Yeah. Dearest Hazel, I hope this letter finds you well. We are now in the desert proper. And the heat is beyond belief. We have taken shelter in the courtyard of a ruined fortress until the sun is lower. There is nothing but desolation outside, mountainous crags amidst endless waves of sand. Professor Herbert is certain he can find the route to the tomb, although I cannot see how, for the dunes shift and change. I have written on your behalf to Father, but I do not think he will. I do not like the music. Oh my god, that was my shadow. Oh my god, where is this fucking wheel? Just give me a fucking wheel. I don't want to search for it downstairs. I'm scared. Okay, I'll just use the opportunity to... Oh, there's a door over here. How did I not... There could be something there. My heart. Machan.
Damn it. Hello, it's Tessie. I'm stuck in this goddamn maze.
Yeah. I'm stuck, alright. Is it wise for me to just fall? Yeah, it was not. It was definitely not wise. But here I am! Still fine! Anything here? Anything? Is that oil? Yeah, man. That was some shit. Matches! Matches! Give me the match. How did I not notice that earlier? Whoa. What the? Wait, this... We did light this place earlier. The lights were gone again. She literally said oof. Speaking the language of the Gen Z? Did we read this already? We read this, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Can I go? Just let me go. Anything here? Anything? Laudanum? Oil! Let me just refill the... Can this compass work or... Will the compass work here? No. Oh, I think it does. Matches! And tons of millet. I am... Have I not been here?
Kitchen. I suppose I should be hungry, thirsty. I just feel a bit sick. I don't think I could handle food.
No, I want to light that. No, I can't. God damn it. Nothing? Please, hold on. While I waste everybody's time. Oh my god, this is scary. I don't play League of Legends. But you can ask the rest of them in the comments. Please tell me there's one more wheel. God. Just... what's all this? We were here just now. And that eerie music won't stop. It's not that. I thought it was it. I was so happy, and then I realized happiness does not last. I was never meant to be happy. Do I have to go here, for fuck's sake? Do I have to? Hey, I never came here. Or have I? Have you came here before? The ghoul is a base genie, a thing of fear, of trickery and shadows, dwelling in the deep places of the world. When it sends human flesh, it digs through the sand to the world above to snare the unwary traveler. It is Trixie speaking with the voice of men, leading its victims to the harsh places. There to slaughter, devour, and drink their blood. Oh my god. Djinn of the inner desert. Gathered by Luciano of Ravenna. The Ifrit is a genie of fire and flame. A vengeance called upon a murderer. Implacable, unstoppable. The death of cities. It rises from desolation. From broken lands. And its sign... it's a shining light. It sends the vitality of its victims and seizes them with its burning eye until all life is drained as a spider husks a fly. The Dua al-Mas'Allah, I think, a prayer of asking, and true penance is the only defense. Okay, so all she has to do is pray. A dua. Berdoa lah. Okay. Got it. Oh, there's another. The Hatif is a genie of calling. The voice alone in the desert. The cry of one barefoot in the need. Didn't we read this part? Yeah, we did. Oh, we didn't read the other... What if the doctor on this radio is actually, in fact, a djinn? That ghoul that's trying to bait me? What if? What if? At this point, I'm extremely confused. Matches! I just want to get out of here, man. I'm getting extremely lost. For once, I'm actually stuck. Actually, not for once. For all the time. Anyone got a clue? Of what... what I gotta do, exactly? But because this is absolutely... oh, for fuck's sake. Hiya. Oh, for fuck's sake. This game is so alarming, man. I cannot... Oh my god, it's a dead body. Oh. This is where the thing was like stuck. I have no clue, man. I must be stupid because it can't be this hard to find a damn wheel in it. Or maybe it's just the fear is overpowering. Getting the best of me. Doctor, please wait. I tried, but okay, let's try one more time. Ah, this is frustrating. The fact that the djinn is right here. Yeah, that was just the... That was just the elevator. Oh, for fuck's sake, Barrel, get the... Oh my god, that's my shadow. That shit really freaked me out, man. With all the time I'm using, right, they would have already given up on me like a long time ago. I just need something to...
Hello? Hello?
How do I... There has to be another wheel, man. Where? Shut the fuck up. The reminder column. Well, the reminder says that I gotta shatter that thing, that's all. That's the floor we were at just now. What if I look through here? Is that it? There's a boulder. Do I go all the way? I go to the... See, over there, there was... There was that... See, over there... There's another cannon over there. So we could probably take the wheel from there in it. But how do we get to that side? That's the question. How do we get... There's literally... It's on the same floor. How? It was right here. It was right here. It was right fucking here.
These poor bastards didn't die fighting.
Fuck me. Why am I so dumb?
Suicide. Why?
It was why right here.
What's this?
I went everywhere. It was right there. I went everywhere. Go on. Come on, Tassie. Use your woman hands. There you go. Now just drop.
Name of God. Well, I guess that worked.
Whoa! Don't look. Don't look. You're okay? Yes! Yes!
Hello? Hello, Doctor, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Eva, is that you?
Oh, thank God. It's Tassie. Tassie Trianon.
Miss Trianon? Tassie? Are you well?
Yes. Well, no. Not really, not at all. I can't remember anything. I'm pregnant. I'm lost. Selim, a fort. I'm in a fort. We were here before, I think. I don't know. Doctor, where are you?
We have found help. People, a village. But Yasmin, she's not well. The fort. Yes, the fort. Go through the mountain pass, and it is maybe an hour beyond there.
Oh,
the
my.
The mountain pass. Yes, yes, I see the village here on the map. Oh, thank God. But, Doctor, please, there's something else. I keep blacking out. It feels like I'm losing control.
I am aware of your recent problems, Miss Trianon. In fact,
God damn it.
You must get help, or
Doctor?
Perfect. You must get as quick as you can. There will still be a chance.
Doctor! Dr. Metzger!
Okay, so he didn't sound happy when I actually told him that I am...
The town. The doctor said it was through the pass, here, on the map. So I just need to find my way to that.
So I met the Al-Mamaruf fort. Am I right? Matches! No? Oil! Okay, so we did that. How do I go out here now? This is going to be a challenge. I can feel it in my bones. Oh, cool. I've got a handheld radio. Don't look. How do I go? Oh my God.
Someone did not like these people.
And my lamp's gonna die. So how do I go out? How do I go? Is it? Why is it locked? Stop. Oh! So I have to go up again.
Look at this one. It's bound to be something useful.
Oh, can't we just get out of here? This place gives me the creeps. They're dead and gone. Can't hurt you now.
Jesus!
Oh my God.
The door! Get to the door!
Oh my God, do I have to do this?
What are we doing? The keys! Lock the damn door!
Poor மஸ்த் அடிக்கிற மாதிரி மயக்கத்தை அடிச்சு வைக்கிறாங்க. I can hear something going tassy, 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 tassy. Motherfucker! Go, go, go! Oh! Oh! Oh my god,
it's
okay.
Mecca.
He is. Look.
God damn it! God damn it! Am I still being chased?
Fuck. Oh. I think it stopped.
Whenever you think.
Sit. Get your leg!
I can make it! Get them through!
It's coming! It's coming!
Oh, yeah, come on!
Manic!
Now, goddammit, get over here!
Hi, Sarnish! Hi!
From that thing that ghoul, after it killed Jonathan,
I've been waiting for you.
Through the big gates into the pass.
What big gates? Bill Gates? Oh!
Come on, you can't do this now.
I'm sorry. Wait, no, this is where we came from. No, hell no, bro. The big gates, right? The big gates. I think we came from here. Vishal, hi.
I think this is a water pump.
Nice. Okay, let's look for matches. Oh, yeah. Matches. Oh, look, it's me. I'm so pretty and trashed. Look at me, I look so trashed.
I'm just not thirsty. I should be, I know, but I don't think I can stomach it.
Hello, so cute. Yes, matches. Yeah, matches. Okay, so this is not where I definitely don't want to go there. Wait. Never trust millets. Behind millets, there will be matches. Behind a sack of millet, there will be matches. Oh my god, they died.
Vive la bloody revolution.
How did I come here? How did I come again? Was it this way? Did I come this way? Was it this way? I don't think it was. Or was it? Vanakkam Vishal. Ah, my favorite brother. Oh, press a button. Sorry, I zoned out. Hey! No! No! This is where I came from! No! Hell nah! Motherfucker! Was it this way? No? I'm pretty sure we came from here. Sorry. Okay, what door is that? Okay. But this... Oh, isn't this that door? Is this not? God. Oh my god, am I stuck? Oh, for fuck... Okay, This is it, isn't it? Right? right? So do I get to get a cannon to like what, blast through these doors? Why can't I open the door? Five. What do I do? Maybe I mail it. Is it different? Is the door different? Was that door different? I'm not going to go. There is no way in. Oh, okay. Maybe that's the door. Maybe it's the other door over there. Okay, let's just go try that. Oh, for fuck's sake. Maybe it's this one. I don't remember coming from. Is it this? Has to be this, isn't it? Yes!
No.
Oh, this is the door. So what do I have to do to budget? I mean, get it to move.
Much too heavy.
So what do I do? What's over here? I swear to God, if I have to deal with a ghoul, no fucking way. Hi, Indiran. How are you? Oh my God. It's been such a long time since I ever saw you. Maybe I can use this thing. Hey! Maybe I can use this. Yeah, bruh. Why not? Let me just try to get in. Okay, how about you just get. Yes! Big brain, big pee-pee, big everything, bitches. Yes! 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 How do I move them? How do I just. What's that key for? Oh! Okay, we just. No, the other way. The other way! I said the other. God damn it. Oh, god damn it. Hold on. Oh, that's how we do it. Okay. Wait. Did I not move? Hi. Hiya, Chibai. You played Battlefront? Yeah, it's already 12. I mean, I did start it like really late, so. Yes! No! Fight! Get it! Fight! Yeah, of course. What was I thinking? Obviously, that was not. Oh, shit, bro. Do I have to refill the. Okay, how do I get this to work? Okay, hold on. There were some cannonballs there. I mean those weird steel balls or something. Hold up. Let me just. Okay, but. Okay, what was that key for though? Arsenal key. A key found in the tank with Arsenal written on it. Eh? Huh? Oh, maybe you just have to. No, impossible. Yeah, what was I thinking? Maybe we could try the other side. Yeah, the one down here. No? Just use Arsenal key? Yes! Yes! Big brain! Big brain, big pee pee, big everything. But don't tell me, if there's another ghoul over there, I'm gonna... Never mind.
One.
Yes, check the reminder. You're right. The irony is that I always forget to check the reminder. Does that make sense? And you forget to check the reminder? Look, it's a letter. What's this? February 10th, 1929. Bitch, whatever. And I cannot pronounce. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Salt pork? What is salt pork? Horse flesh? Stockfish? Whoa. Okay.
I don't remember this place.
Okay, let me touch my baby.
Dead.
It smells dead. Let me just touch my baby.
I guess I should just have a look around. See if there's anything that can help.
Oil! Yes, bitches. I got oil. I swear, if there's another ghoul... I don't know what that did, but... Do not use on metal. Oil blade after use. Okay, that's a trap. I know it's a trap. My nose is itchy. If low on sulfur stock, check medicine supply. For ointment of sulfur, boil to extract. Not ideal. Makes powder mix unpredictable. But better than nothing. Ask something Kader if in doubt. This place looks like another scary place. Yeah, it does. And look, there's more chemistry. Freaking chemistry again, bro. If you want to stop, okay. There's another door over there, okay. But hold on, let me just... What's this? I ordered the saltpeter of... for tanning. Not for your powder. I have moved it up to my stores. And there it stays. Requisition your own. Quartermaster store. Wasn't the quartermaster store like... where the ghoul was? No, shit. I wonder what happens if I just simply go through this trap. Maybe it's not a trap after all. No, don't trust. Don't trust. Yup. This thing gonna kill you, bruv. This thing gonna kill you. Look at this shit. Corporal! Yeah, you're right. I couldn't think, sorry. It's not an uncommon sight.
Charcoal.
Mm-hmm. Ow! My lip is peeling. God damn it. Matches! More. Give me them matches. Show me your matches. Stupid. God damn it. Nothing? Anything here? What's this? Do not... remove tools. Joke's on you, big man. Okay, so there's charcoal. What do I gotta do with charcoal? Oh, so this is the room that I... Oh, okay. Please just don't tell me I have to go back to that place where the ghoul is. Are you kidding me? What do I do? What do I use the charcoal for? I don't know what the charcoal is for. People, I cannot chemistry, okay? Don't expect me to chemistry. I hate chemistry! And for some reason, it always comes back to haunt me. Fudge. Okay, I'm just gonna walk through this because... My god, Jesus. I don't even know why I got scared, knowing damn well that I knew this was going to happen. Oh, look. Oh.
Mother of God.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. Fuck. No. Oh, no. What do you call them? Entrails? There's entrails?
Careful, this is rigged. Some sort of trap.
Yeah, there are traps everywhere. Oh, come on, not another one of these. Matches! Oh, come on, give me that. God damn it. The following items are off limits without authority of the captain. Medicines, strong spirits. The cage is not to be opened without a senior officer present. Got it! What's that? More coal. Whatever this shit is. Oh my lord! Oh, nasty. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm so sorry, bro. I'm sorry this happened to you. You did not deserve this. You did not deserve this. No, why did I- Oh, for fuck. I'm gonna lose a lot. Oh, look. Oh, look. Don't look down. Don't look down.
Maybe this isn't such a great idea.
Don't look down. Yeah, don't look down. Very good. We're good, we're good. Nothing to worry about. Oh my god. Woo! What do I do? Okay, I'm just gonna check the reminder. There's no bullet. I have to create something to put inside of that thingy so that I can create the bullet. And then I'll get out of the door. Got it. But the question is, how do I get in there? Bro, there's literally bones and entrails everywhere. Oh, look, what's that? Oh, it's just nothing. Is there something over there? If I fall here, I will die. What if I just... Can I jump? Okay, I'm gonna do it. Tan. Ah! That's right, bitches. I did it. Who the man? I'm the man. Who the man? I'm the man. Whoa. Okay. To those who come after us, I have... failed. We tried to die in defiance, but these devils will not allow it. The screaming does not stop. I cannot shut it out. I cannot bear it. They treat my men as a cruel child treats a puppy, reveling in the joy of their pain. And they watch me all the while. Alderic, I don't know how to pronounce this, keeps crying my name. Gardenia has stopped breathing. He is the lucky one. Suicide is a sin, but the Lord has deserted us, and I will not give this demon the satisfaction. So here I take my stand and make my bet on my own terms. I pray you do not tell my Aurelie of this fate. Tell her we died in some glorious noble purpose, and that I was a father to be proud of. She has done nothing to deserve this hurt. Signed, Dio, Captain Augustine Lefebvre. Okay, never mind. Yeah, okay, so let's just... Yes! Laudanum elixir. The universal household medicine. Tincture of opium. Oh my god, no, it's chemistry! Adult 25 to 30 drops, up to 14 years. 1 to 2 drops per year, do not use in children under 1 year. Oh shit, you cannot use laudanum during pregnancy. Okay, I'm fucked because I am pregnant. So the laudanum is definitely not for me. Maybe I can use it for someone else. No, we're not wasting that. No, god damn it! Matches! What's that? What's this? No, what the fuck is that? No, what the, what? Give me that thing. That. Stop it! Yeah! I don't know what that is for, but whatever. Okay, I have a feeling that... Yeah, someone drank laudanum here, but I have a feeling... There's a little feeling that I have to... Just disturb... If we open this, he's got a grenade! Someone arm this grenade, please. I mean, unarm the... What was that? What did I pick up? Oil. Nice. Someone unarm the... I mean, disarm. I should not be doing this, am I right?
No.
I have fucked up. And I...
Shit, come on.
Whoops. I'm sorry. I should have done that. I'm sorry. Oof, shit. Was that hole down there already earlier, or I'm just... What was that sound? Can you just let me do that thingy? I have to do whatever. What did I have to do again? I don't know the recipe for this shit, but I have sulfur ointment, I have coal, I have... What else do we need again? Yeah, I could have cut the rope. Yeah, you're right. I'm so stupid. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Salt pitter for tanning. Okay, so I think I still have to go back to the... Do not use on oil or metal. I think I do have to go back to the... To the place where the ghoul is, right? Like, I think I have to be there to get another ingredient. There, oh, there.
Sulfur, saltpeter, charcoal.
I have charcoal. Gunpowder. Oh, oh, okay. We had to make the gunpowder. To make the gunpowder, we need the saltpeter. Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing. Let's just go and get that goddamn salt thingy majini. Actually, I think what the fuck? Yeah, I'm gonna stop the stream here. I'm gonna end the stream here. So shut up. So when I continue this stream tomorrow, we will continue this game. So yeah, I'm gonna stop the stream here since it's been so long since that I've been streaming. And so yeah guys, I hope you've been enjoying the game so far. I have been enjoying the game so far. It's actually fucking scary. Like, fucking scary. But yeah. So I'm just gonna stop real quick. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to join me tomorrow. Hopefully tomorrow, or whenever I notify that I am streaming this game again. Don't forget to join me and watch this game with me. It's a good game. So far, so good. And one thing I'm really glad is that it's not glitching. So yeah, fingers crossed that it doesn't. I hope I don't jinx this shit. But yeah. So yeah, guys. Until then, I will see you guys. Oh shite, what do I do? Oh yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow or whenever I'm streaming again. Bye bye.